Okay, I am from Kids Public Speaking. Today I am in Sunway Lagoon. Yay! Sunway Lagoon is open from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. Today I will be speaking about two animals. The first animal will be the white. It will be the sun bear. The sun bear is also known as the honey bear. They live in Malaysia. Their favorite food is honey, bees, and caterpillars. They are about 150 to 200 pounds. Honey, their tongue can measure up to 10 inches. Honey bears has strong claws. That is why they are good climbers. Honey bears are also one of the most intelligent among the bear species. The second animal will be the white tiger. Tigers can live up to 15 years. They are about 200 kilograms. It is 3 meters in length. Besides these two animals, we have many other animals too. Come to Sunway Lagoon to see them. Thank you, Sunway Lagoon and Johan Speaking Academy for this opportunity.